Dear Doctor, ever since acellular pertussis vaccine was launched, resurgence in pertussis has become a common feature across the countries where it has been administered. The countries where high level of pertussis cases has been reported include USA, Germany, UK, among many. When we look at the DTP3 coverage across these countries as per the WHO UNICEF report 2017, we see a very high coverage of more than 95%. So if the coverage is so high, why has then pertussis resurged? The answer to this question lies in the article, which is acellular pertussis vaccines protect against disease but fail to prevent infection and transmission in a non-human primate model, published in the Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences of the United States of America. This study works on the hypothesis that acellular pertussis vaccine failed to prevent colonization and transmission. To test their hypothesis, infant baboons were vaccinated at 2, 4 and 6 months of age with AP or whole cell pertussis, which is WP vaccines, and challenged with bordetella pertussis at 7 months. Infection was followed by quantifying colonization in nasopharyngeal washes and monitoring leukocytosis and symptoms. Baboons vaccinated with AP were protected from severe pertussis associated symptoms but not from colonization, did not clear the infection faster than naive animals, and readily transmitted bordetella pertussis to unvaccinated contacts. Vaccination with WP induced a more rapid clearance compared with naive and AP vaccinated animals. By comparison, previously infected animals were not colonized upon secondary infection. These data provide a plausible explanation for pertussis resurgence and suggest that attaining herd immunity will require the development of improved vaccination strategies that prevent bordetella pertussis colonization and transmission. Next time, when you have a choice, make the better choice EasySix, the world's first WP-based hexavalent vaccine. EasySix not only protects against pertussis infection, but also prevents transmission.